morning, or could be afternoon now, exploring Broadway in the Cotswolds. No.
Blockley.
Blockley, I'll get it right. We're exploring Blockley in the Cotswolds, which some of you might recognise as the filming location for Father Brown, which Gary didn't realise, even after we'd been to the church. But he didn't watch it as much as me. It's a beautiful, actually quite a large village, isn't it?
Yes,
made its money with wool, and then when the wool trade peters off, silk. And they supplied silk to Coventry for the ribbons. And I think I read somewhere that at one point there were 600 people employed in the mills here, which is probably why it's quite a large village. Obviously a very supportive, close-knit community who support the local shop, local cafe, which we've just been in. And everybody's very friendly and says hello. And today, on Monday, which is normally quite quiet, there's walkers everywhere. And you can see why. We've just come out of the village on this little narrow track. And it's really lovely. It's beautiful, actually.
Side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes you think it wouldn't have been a very powerful.
No.
And it's converted to electric now, isn't it?
See where this dead end goes to. Thank you. apartments. Yeah. Yep. Must be the quieter end of town if you can't drive anywhere. Yes, I can hear water. Yep. You're the architectural expert, aren't you? Yep. But it goes to a brook, do you? You never know. Entrance. It is. This is a little bridge. Yep. Yeah. Nice place to be. You are. So what you get in the Cotswolds though, isn't it? These little bits of brooks and streams running through. You drive through this. Yeah. Water coming through there. Quite a lot, actually.
Well, it's quite a bit of rain.
Yeah. It is. Quite hilly, as we said.
Well, if you've got 600 workers working in the silk mills, you're going to have accommodation for
you are.
A lot of people, aren't you? So I'm guessing there'll be a lot of workers' cottages and...
Fungi.
Do
you
know
what I mean? Yeah, well, that takes us back to the village.
Not a car parking space.
Do you have to pull up here?
That way, would they?
You can't come the other way. We drive up here, pull down. It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So relaxing.
It's an amazing place. It's been day, but I don't want to get here.
Well, yeah, you can get out, can't you, on
that?
Perhaps they don't have people driving through, because it
didn't
make it very busy.
Yes, it makes it through, right, doesn't it?
There's no way to really pull over, is there?